Peace, Maddie C here from Mind the Noise. Welcome back. Tonight I am doing NF All I Have. Really excited. The last couple of songs have just been like ridiculously good. The fan base for NF is just like 21 Pilots. You guys are awesome. You're so supportive of the mental health platform that I'm doing here. Anyway, I don't like to keep talking on and make you wait a couple of minutes for the intro. So NF All I Have. Obviously I haven't heard this, so let's get it. Well, from the three songs I've heard of this kid, kid's a menace. Like, his lyricism 101. And I'm gonna leave like that, period. Yeah, because this guy, he doesn't mess around. He's raw. Like, fuck, it's so well written. You know, I mean, I'm sure people have said this, but just, he's so far from mainstream rap, you know, in regards to like what everyone raps about these days, you know, sniffing lines, doing lean, fucking, you know, fucking. I love this sort of rap. It's meaningful. It's got meaning behind it. His lyrics are deep, you know. I relate. I'm sorry if I continue to say this, just for people who are new here. I have OCD and severe anxiety, so I relate to a lot of the stuff this kid's saying, and yeah, it's sick. I love it. It's awesome. It's a little bit different than yours. Quit snoring. Hip-hop is in there. It's just been in morning. From the moment I quit recording. Quick record this. Listen, I'm warming up and you're misinformed. If you think that I'm slipping up, this ain't sick enough that I'll skip the chorus. I've been here. Ain't nobody heard of me. Yeah, I'ma turn this beat to a murder scene. I'ma live for the world. I live for the king. I live for the king. Focus. Wrote this with emotion. I told you to... there it is. I wrote this with emotion. And that's because you can feel it comes from heart, you know? Coming from his mind too, obviously, that's where a lot of this comes from, but it's got so much heart behind it, you know? And that's the emotion. A lot of rappers don't have emotion. They just rap about absolute generalized shit or something famous that's happening in the world right now. And if you've listened to me on previous things when I did 21 Pilots, I haven't watched television in about 4 years. I watch Netflix and stuff, but I don't watch the news and shit like that because it's all just negative bullshit. And sometimes I go on tangents just like that. But yeah, oh man, this kid's good. Yeah, because I forgot, this is early days. So you guys probably know I'm very new to NF, but yeah, this would have been when he was still working. A lot of people forget that, like, you know, people who are grinding, they got to start somewhere. They're not going straight into massive famous. What's the word there? Massive fame. Let's shorten that word. But yeah, like, people see these guys, like, you know, like, all that mainstream shit. It's not all shit, I shouldn't say that, but there's a lot of mainstream crap. I'm thinking of certain people right now, like, what's his name? Takeshi, 69, that dude. You know, I think, I just hate that people look up to that, like, that standard of living. Like, it's just rubbish. It teaches bad, it just teaches negativity. It's not good for the mind. He needs some respite, that kid. Like, I would never self-diagnose anyone, but he's unwell. Like, he needs to take some time out. Yeah, it's all just sex and ass and all that stuff that they're trying to sell. And I get it. I really do. But there's no deep cause. There's no deep meaning to that stuff. And that guy has had a journey in his life. I don't think he knows how to really turn that into an art form for himself. But that guy's had a hell of an upbringing. And I'm pretty sure if he drops some... Well, I know he's a different rapper, but, you know... this is what I love about people like NF is... Nate is that... They rap from the heart, you know? I love that. I still work and I do this because he's got passion. He wants this. And now I can see on the list that someone gave me, there's multiple albums to come. So, you know, he's kept going with that. And obviously I know that he's a much bigger person, much further along in his career now. So... Yeah, as if you saw my last reaction, yeah, I got triggered a little bit in regards to his mum. Anyway, yeah, it triggered me a bit, but thank you for your kind words as well. I'm fine. It just resonated with something, with what was going on in my life or what's going on in my life. I stand behind these words. I'm a Christian, but I'm not perfect. Don't tell me to calm down. I'm calm now. Listen, I'm just working. Yeah, it might take a minute to get it, but once you get it, everything will be crystal clear. I don't think they see my vision here. I don't think they see my vision here. Don't you just love the first album of artists? Like, it's just so raw. Like, I'm not saying I haven't listened to his further stuff, but with the first, you know, the beats aren't as defined. It's just so raw, and I love that. Three songs in on NF, and like you guys said, it's a journey, and this is the NF journey that I'm on, and I can't wait to continue this journey with you guys. In fact, I'm going to upload this one, and then I'm going to do another reaction to NF right now, because it's not that late here, and I really want to keep listening to some NF, so I might do a reaction to the next one. Thanks guys so much. Also, some of you noticed that I was triggered in the last song and about my mum, and they said on the third album, I think there's a song that I need to look out for that could be really triggering. I really appreciate that. You guys are amazing. Thank you so much for that support. I'm Matty C from Mind the Noise. If you want to check me out or say hello on Facebook or Instagram, come say hello. Peace.